potential. Electric potential decreases in the direction of electric intensity because work is done by the film. Here, these points are so important. Electric potential decreases. In the direction of electric intensity because work is done by the film, and increases in the opposite direction of electric intensity because work is done on the field. These points are very much essential for obtaining that. Now our next point is electric potential due to an electric dipole. Electric potential due to an electric dipole. Here we assume that, or we consider point here is negative charge minus one place at point A. Here the point B, which has charge plus Q, and it is somehow another point. Join this A and B, also join this P and B. Extend it and draw a normal A dash on center point OP. Also draw a normal from B to OP. It is said to be B dash. Here angle theta, here also angle theta. This is the electric dipole. That electric dipole, we know that the distance of dipole is nothing but pi cell, that means it is said to be a center. From this to this it is taken as L, and from this to this it is taken as L. Suppose it is a center. AP is approximately equal to the A dash P, and we know that the value of A dash P, OP plus OA dash, A dash P equals to OP plus OA dash, and so A dash P equals to OP, length of OP is nothing but R, so R plus OA dash is said to be RL. Simply L cos theta. Similarly, we can calculate the value of B dash P. Similarly, we can calculate the value of B dash P. That is nothing but similarly, B dash P equals to R minus L cos theta. We have taken these values from the geometry of the diagram. So, the potential at point P is due to point charge Q1 at point minus A. Suppose we have to calculate the potential at point P, point A. We know that the equation phi 1, equals equation of potential, we know that 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into Q upon AB, Q upon AB or A dash P. We can write the value for that. So V1 is nothing but equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into Q of the value of V or A dash P is nothing but R plus L cos theta. There, the potential at point A. Similarly, we can calculate the potential at point B. We know that for that, V2 is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into Q upon what is the value for that? Vp, the value of Vp or V dash P is equal to R minus L cos theta. So V2 becomes equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into Q upon the value of V dash P is nothing but R minus L cos theta. R minus L cos theta. Here, now the net potential at point P due to dipole is P, net potential V equals V1 plus V2. Now add these two. First of all, we have to add this one, V1. V equals to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into Q divided by R plus L cos theta plus 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into Q upon R minus L cos theta. So we take a column common, Q upon 4 pi plus 0, V equals to Q upon 4 pi epsilon 0, in bracket we write 1 upon R plus L cos theta plus 1 upon R minus L cos theta. R minus L cos theta. So, what is the value of V2 and what is the value of V1? V1 plus V2. R plus R minus L cos theta. These are the values we are taking. And now, taking V equals, I think, that value is nothing but V1 is nothing but negative. That value is negative. V1, the value of V1 is negative. Here, V1 is taken as negative, and here it is also negative. So, Q upon 4 pi epsilon 0 1 upon R minus L cos theta minus 1 upon R plus L cos theta. Okay. So, again solving that, we have P equals to Q upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into R plus L cos theta minus R minus minus plus L cos theta upon R square minus L square cos square theta. These are the necessary values after calculating R square L square cos square theta. So, from solving that, V equals to Q upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into what is the value for that? 2 L cos theta. So, this cancel and 2 L cos of theta upon R square minus L square cos square theta. But here also, we again know that the P is the thing what Q into 2A. So instead of this we can write P, and R is, or L is very very less than R, so we get instead of L square equal to R square, R square minus L square cos square equals to R. We take this value for that. So therefore, R square P equals to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 P upon P cos theta, P cos theta upon R square. This is the required value for electric potential due to electric dipole. Electric potential due to electric dipole. We have get that property P equals to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 P cos theta upon R square. We get after so taking the value of cos theta, V is nothing but electric potential due to point P or due to electric dipole. We have already calculated the value of P. V equals to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon P cos theta upon R square. By putting the value of cos theta, if with theta equal to 0, then cos theta equal to 1. If cos theta is equal to 1, then we get V equals to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 P upon R square. If cos theta is equal to 1, and if we take theta equals to 1, it becomes equal to minus 1. So this value becomes minus 1, and for 90 degrees, this value becomes 0. For theta equals to 0 degree, therefore cos 0 equals to 1. So V equals to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into only P upon R square, and for theta equals to 180 degree, cos 180 degree equal to minus 1, therefore V equals to minus of 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 into P upon R square, and finally, theta equals to 90 degree, so cos of 90 degree equals to 0, therefore V equals to 0. These are three different values for different angles. Now, electric potential due to a system of charges, we can solve this equation by using number of systems. Suppose we have four or n number of different charges, that is Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4, and Qn. So, for that, we can take a system of charges.